rivers flow. The York, Potomac, Susquehanna, Patuxent, and the Rappahannock. The one named for King, what's his name?
That's the one they call the James.
The rivers, they collide and join the ocean wide. Near the Atlantic creates a panic, a place where fishies play. The world's most famous bay.
Here in the Chesapeake Bay, we'll be happy all day. All the dolphins sing, all the fishes shake their fins. Here in the Chesapeake Bay, it's the place to play. Hope that you will stay, yay, yay. Here in the Chesapeake Bay, we've got lookouts all around with their eyes gazing at the ground. We've got stingrays here and there, just like birdies in the air. Here in the Chesapeake Bay, we'll be happy all day. All the dolphins sing, all the fishes shake their fins. Here in the Chesapeake Bay, we can laugh and play. Hope that you will stay, yay, yay. Here in the Chesapeake Bay.
We interrupt this delightful musical number for an important news report from the Fishy News Network. And here's our news anchor, Dan Drum.
I'm Dan Drum for the Fishy News Network.
Yeah, sounds fishy to me.
Here's important news you need to know. The Chesapeake Bay is the largest and most productive estuary in the United States. An estuary is a place where fresh water from rivers meets with salt water from the ocean. This diversity is what allows so many marine animals to thrive. Most scientists believe the bay was formed at the end of the last ice age, 18,000 years ago. Water from the melting ice gradually flooded the Susquehanna River Valley, creating the Chesapeake Bay we see today. There is a new theory being studied which holds that an asteroid crashed into the Earth, leaving behind a crater that became the bay.
You better pay attention, kids. There's gonna be a test later.
The Algonquin Indians called this place the Chesapeake, or Great Shellfish Bay. It is this name that has evolved into the name we use today. Captain John Smith, of Pocahontas fame, was astounded by the number of herring, rockfish, shad, crabs, and oysters in the bay. And to this day, the Chesapeake is one of the largest seafood producers in the world.
All very interesting, Dan, but we've got a musical number to finish.
We've got oysters in the bay. We've got coral sticking to the ground. If you're lucky, as you browse, find a mermaid swimming round.
A mermaid? Hit the road, sister. You're in the wrong story.
Well, fine.
Here in the Chesapeake Bay, we'll be happy all day. All the dolphins sing, all the fishes shake their fins. Here in the Chesapeake Bay, it's the place to play. Hope that you will stay. Here in the Chesapeake, here in the Chesapeake, here in the Chesapeake Bay.
Well, I'm glad to be here.
And we're glad to have you. By the way, I'm Larry the Loggerhead Turtle. I spend the summer here with about 10,000 other loggerheads.
Loggerhead?
Yeah, his great-great-grandpappy was mistaken for a floating log, and the name stuck.
How interesting.
Ah, that's nothing. Let me tell you about me.
Don't let him get started. We'll be here all day.
I'm Seymour D. Bay.
What does the D stand for?
Doggone if I know. Get it?
Oh, brother.
Now, let me tell you all the wonderful things about me.
There's time for that later. We haven't learned your name.
Name? Well, my official name is Trichichus Manatus.
Try what?
Trichichus Manatus.
Couldn't you come up with something a little more catchy?
Seymour!
I'm serious! You're the biggest thing to happen here in years. A rare manatee, right here in the middle of the Chesapeake Bay. You know, with a little work, I could make you a star.
Well, I don't know.
Sure! Just need a little PR and the right handling. Oh, I can see the headlines now. Manatee found in the Chessie. Manatee? Chessie? Hey, that goes together well. Chessie the Manatee. How do you like your new name, kid?
I was kind of used to my old one.
Oh, it'll grow on you. Wait and see. And you're gonna be the hottest thing to ever hit the bay.
I still don't know.
You're gonna love it. Think of all the amazing things you're gonna see and do.